We had a big cut before, so I don't know what happened there. Let's go to my video manager and delete that other video because I know that's probably messed it up. Delete that because we don't need that. Okay, should be working now. Hopefully there's no problem this time. Reading stats data, join in match, here we go. Yeah, some stats won't contribute, yes, we know. Okay, and who's gonna be? He takes the destroyed city. Jesus Christ, trying to kill me? Ah, shit.
Round two, fight.
That's crazy. Left himself wide open. I sometimes did that myself though. Oh shit. Oh my god. Looks like it's on now, is it? It's on now. Was a battle of the X-rays that was.
Round one, fight.
I thought you just selected new character. Oh, look at that, I just blocked a chainsaw. Game logic. What? Calm down, son.
Round two, fight!
Oh shit! Oh no, he's got me in the corner, I can't get out! That was rapage in the corner.
Final round, fight!
On the volley, needed that. Yeah, you like it in the corner. Don't know what happened there. All right.
Finish him.
Split that head in two, you know.
Wins. Fatality.
Damn. Look at that, it says I have to connect 10 uppercuts, 5 sweeps. Right. Oh, wait a second, so... I thought it was actually rematching right there. Sometimes I pick Ferritor, but I'm not very good at Ferritor. But just for a mess about, let's just do it.
Baron Black.
This time he picks the Sky Temple.
What's your hurry, Farah?
For once, don't get a good part.
Let's get to it then.
Round one, fight!
Did not think I'd reach it from there. Oops. Hey, what happened? It froze there. Son of a bitch! I don't care what it says, that's just got to fucking hurt. Ah, oh, shit! I mean... You know what's funny? The bullet said Ferritor on it right there, but it's only Tor taking the bullet. Oops, wrong button. That one I wanted. I'd have some more. Right. Stay there, don't move. Ah, damn. Ah, well, you got this one. Make it look good. Ah, not that one. I honestly, I think that's the worst fatality in this whole game. I really do. You know, I prefer his other fatality. I mean, oh wow, he's got a gun, so why not have a fatality of him shooting him from a distance? Oh wow. So plain. Prefer the other one. Where he puts the sand inside, shoots the sand bottle. You know. Brilliant, that one, boy. Oh damn, I didn't even see someone was commenting on the side. Yeah, how you doing, gameplay? How you doing, man? Let's get back to Reptile. Let's go into classic mode, shall we? Reptile. Noxious. Oh, he's picking the M1 Kano. Yeah. Sub-Zero. Oh, classic Sub-Zero. Okay. He is really good with Sub-Zero, so we gotta have to make this. Hello, why don't we play? Hey, come on, let's play on the pit. Yeah, if we play on the pit, right? Yeah, and you defeat me, yeah, because you know how to do the stage fatality. I ain't seen the stage fatality on the pit yet, so come out then, go on the pit. We might choose me anyway. No, chose you. Okay, oh well. Go on the pit next time.
Satera!
For the Lin Kuei!
Till your dying breath!
Round one, fight!
Ah, shit. Oh! Ah, Sammy got me driving past when I did the X-ray.
Round two, fight.
Boom. Acid right in your face.
Final round. Fight.
Stay there. Don't move. Ah, shit. That is a combo, boy. Bastard!
Sub-Zero.
That is a wicked stage fatality. That is a wicked one. I managed to connect 5 sweeps, I just need to connect 10 uppercuts. Do that again, that was wicked. I'll go back to tournament clothes. Noxious. Oh yeah, he has combat pack 2, so he can get all these characters use those characters there in Finet. But pick the pits, pick the pits. Let's see what they say to each other.
Shall we begin, Borajo?
I am more than ready.
But less than able.
Round one, fight.
Really, boy? You sit there and fart at me? What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Yeah. Ah, wrong button. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you serious? I've not seen this one, you know. Okay, I bet that one's so baked, but fuck it. I tell you what, yeah, let's do a rematch, yeah, and I'll let you beat me this one, yeah. I just want to see the stage fatality, because I ain't looked it up. I ain't done how to do a stage fatality. I didn't look it up, yeah. So I'll let you beat me, right? Yeah, do the stage fatality to me. Just rematch. Oh, great. I guess he can't hear me. Oh, you don't have to do it with Boracho.
Leatherface.
Should I go back to Ferrotor? Ah, fuck it, let's go back to Met Reptile. I prefer the tournament, yeah, compared to these other one. He must only know how to do it with Leatherface, so. Okay. I'll just let you beat me, yeah?
Demented human.
Round one, fight.
Okay. Just want to see the classic Mortal Kombat 2 pit of stage fatality. Let's see if they've added any sort of, like, different way of it getting done. Now, one thing I've just realised, it's impossible to beat Reptile with a flawless victory, yeah, if he's using Noxious, because I'm taking some of your energy. You can't beat me with a flawless victory. Wow, actually have to finish me with an X-ray. Ouch. Yeah, that's gotta hurt, motherfucker.
Finish him.
Hey, don't mess it up. Oh shit, ow.
Leatherface wins.
Ow. Oh man, they done that better. That was wicked. They did that better. That was heavy. That was wicked. I enjoyed that. That was wicked. Oh my days. That was wicked. Right, let's play properly now. This time I'm going to split your head open.
Demented human.
Demented. You are demented, motherfucker. Don't block it. Really, Niggy? Got it already, boy. Ah, damn. Oh, damn. I went right into that. Oh damn, I'm pressing the X ray, I'm looking at the wrong side. What the hell? Right. Man, it brings us back to 1-1-0. Oh, someone just asked a good question there. Are all those the creators of the game at the bottom that he was probably talking about? He was referring to the heads at the bottom of it. You know, it probably was, you know. They would do something like that. Hey, oh, hey, come back here. Well, I could do that as well, you know. Ah, you bitch, you fat trick. Stay there, don't move. I told you I was going to split your head in half.
Reptile wins. Fatality.
I ain't going to lie. Probably out of every single fatality in this game, this was probably the most comedic looking one. You know, if they had given this reptile the fatality that they gave Reptile in Shaolin Monks, I would have fucking loved it. I would have loved it so much, man. Those are the best, boy. Yep. Pick Sub-Zero, man. That's where we get our best matches. Yeah. Let's do this classic style.
Sub-Zero.
Alright, let's play one of my old favourite stages. Where's it gone? Huh? Where's it gone? Oh, it's right there. Right here, on the Deadwoods. It keeps on going to you anyway. Oh yeah, this got a good stage fatality as well. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, if you do spam projectiles, yeah, you can you can sort of flawless Reptile.
For Satera!
For the Lin Kuei!
Round one, fight!
Should have been, he should have said for the revival of the Zeterans. Oh, that hurts. Don't do that. Ah,
Ah, damn it, you bitch! Ah, damn.
You test my patience.
Yeah, and what?
Round two, fight!
Yeah, acid in your face, blood. Bastard. Combo. Yes, got it. Break your fish. Woo! Got it quick. No. Ah, yes, you gotta get it from there. Yes. I'm gonna split your head in half, motherfucker.
Reptile wins.
You're good, kid. You're good. As long as I'm around, you're always gonna be second best, eh? Don't worry, man. When Tekken 7 comes out, there's gonna be more of these videos coming out, boy. You know what, I've got a little bit of a story to talk about on Tekken, you know, so I'm thinking, yeah, that'd be another video, yeah, for later on this week. I'll talk about what happened with Tekken not too long ago. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned for that. Oh, he's going to pick Triborg! I can't pick Triborg yet, but you know what, I'd actually like to try Triborg. Who's he going to pick? Is it going to be Cyrax? Is it going to be Sektor?
Pick a stage, blood.
Triborg.
Away, cold-blooded one.
Cold-blooded indeed.
Round one, fight!
Oh, the black blood is going to go all over the oil, shall I say. What the? That was... Ooh. That was fast, man! That was stupid, I shouldn't have wasted that. Ah, oh, look at him, that was beautiful.
You smell of desperation.
Try that again. Ow! He did a fake. What's that? What the heck is that around your head? What's that button again? That's it. That's the one. That's the move I wanted. And bam. Jesus Christ. Didn't see that coming, did ya? Hey. Hey, it froze. Scream there did not actually sound like it was in someone's thingy there, did it? Cyborg. Infected dead woods. That is where I will bury you. Oh, that was wicked. He just hovers and goes out the side. That was not the button, okay. Ooh. That's what I was trying to do. A bird. Oh my god, is that? Okay, that was ridiculous. I didn't even touch you. Boom in your face. Stay there, don't you dare move. Get back in that corner, blood. Oh, wicked, I went through the net. You know what, I did not think I was going to go through the net like that, man. Jesus Christ.
Feel my bite.
Feel your bite. Feel the acid more like. Let's try this one.
Ah, disgusting.
Faction kill.
Love these faction kills as well, man. Is it a different comments?
You emit toxins.
Ah, same one. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Who's gonna say something else? Wrong button. Oh shit, I didn't even know you got me Ow! Oh shit. That was a wicked x-ray. That was sick.
Fight.
blood looks, with that oil looks a little bit blue. Ah, shit. Well, oh god, that was a stupid.
Finish him. Reptile wins. Fatality.
Graphics on these look pretty cool. You know what I've noticed? Yeah, Baraka's still not in this game. You think there's going to be a combat pack 3? All right, let's make this one the last game. Oh, he's going to pick Alien.
Alien. Reptile. Aaron Black.
For the last game, you gotta use Aaron Black. And if you beat me this time, do his other fatality. I think his other fatality is much better than this one.
Reptile.
Only cowards use firearms.
Bad idea to insult me.
Yeah, but it's true though, man. Fight. It's true. We fight with our hands, motherfucker. Wait, in our case, the claws. That's it.
No, he tried to use X-ray. It didn't work. No X-ray.
Can't wait for Tekken 7, man. Can't wait for Tekken 7. What's taking Tekken 7 so long?
Finish him.
That looks so weird. Oh well. Remember that face.
Reptile wins.
Alright guys, yeah, this was a great short gaming session. Yeah, thanks to Stephen for taking part. But you know, there's going to be a lot more of this, yeah, when Tekken 7 comes out. And I'm going to have a video where I'm going to be just chatting some randomness, yeah, to you guys and everything like that, yeah, while giving a little story and everything like that. So, yeah, that's it guys. Thanks very much and I'll speak to you all later. Love who you are.